We wrote this one after watching a lot of Dr. Phil on YouTube, actually. It's called Don't Touch Me.